75 FPS in a game with no FPS at all. So it's pretty much just going to be the good ending, so I'm not really going to be reading any text at all for most of the game. I can probably just do that. Although I haven't seen everything, somebody will read it sometimes. Not completely. So, let's check some of them. I'm trying to fix the stream because it's all being streamed live as well. Let's go to that club. Sounds like a good plan. Let's tango the mango. Let's get some cupcakes. Let's go a little fun. But I am a new member, though. What the fuck are you talking about? Alright. Nothing new here. As far as I know, you can basically just skip everything up until the first poems, and that's where it actually starts to matter what you do. We're gonna get this a bit. Decision to see who's going first. We gotta go for the path for each one at a time, and then we can finish the actual game. Let's see. Oh, we get a different one each time we reload. Interesting. YOLO. Let's do Sayori first, just for the YOLO. That'll work. Goose. So what the fuck is she even like? I actually am confused. Like, let's see. Nope. Nope, that's not it either. Do we actually have to, like, get all 20 for one person? I'm not quite sure how this part works. Fuck my life again. Defeat? Okay, there we go, that's one. So we'll save after each one. That's another one. Save Reno. Let's just try and see if like 15 out of 20 will be good enough. Oh god, I forgot to load. Wait, you can't. Oh, see, you can't actually save in between them. You just either save at the beginning or you don't. Okay. Nope, alright. There we go. Doesn't even make sense, but okay. Nope. Oh my god. Restart Reno. Oh damn, what is this? Doesn't seem quite accurate, but okay. Damn, it's not, nope. Why? Okay then. We're getting better at it. Okay. Oh damn, boy. So much easier for Ilya too, but like this one just like why? I can't tell what the fuck she likes. Nope. I'm gonna save. Oh my god, scam it again. It's gonna be a long day long. Is it actually like based on their personality? Is it like I'm okay? That sounds about right. Yeah, okay. I'm not even gonna question. I'm not even gonna question that one. Oh, damn it, why? Okay, I swear these things should fit her personality just fine, but nope, it's not today. What? Oh my god. I fucked up again, mom. Okay. Nope. Okay, what the fuck? What? Fuck's sake. Oh my god, why you do this to me? Oh, I should have guessed that one actually. What? Okay. Fuck, that doesn't make sense, but alright. Fuck my life, I should've that one should've counted. Nope. Let's see if that's enough. I mean, it kind of is, but you know. How do you accidentally set your house on fire? Like, what? Please, like, I don't understand how you managed that one. So I think there's three different pictures for each one, so let's just see what one we get this time. Yeah, I don't think I got this one on my first playthrough. My other work cupcakes, right? Hello. Why not? Why can't we have the napping club? That'd be a great idea. Yep, that's okay. I think we got it right this time. There we go. There's the first one. Oh my. Damn, that wouldn't look great, meme. Nope. Going to bed earlier. What is this? Well, it's a literature club. Snuggie, let's try. Might as well show the poem to the one it was created for. I was pressing the wrong key. You can also press spacebar instead of just clicking on it, which is a good thing because my mouse is a little bit busted. Oh damn, it's a bacon poem. That sounds pretty good. What is that? This is just a strip of bacon across the entire page. Are you sure you didn't join for the memes? Oh, I guess you can just pause the video if you want to watch that. I've already seen this one. Just check some downs. There we go. My phone's going full retard, alright. Yeah, that's how I do it. Yeah. Damn, what do you want for lunch today? Yes. That's the classic response. Please, I don't even have breakfast sometimes. That's probably why I have crippling down syndrome. Alright, so what's our next is still alright. Oh, yeah, she probably hates it actually. Yeah, I've already seen that one too. How do you forget to start speaking? Like, I don't understand how you manage that one. Seen this one too, though. I think you actually get a different poem based on what your poems are based on as well, I think. Like, I think whoever likes your poem the most gives you a different poem or something like that. I'm not quite sure. But at least that's day one finished so far. Should see this one, even though I'm pretty sure I already know what this one is. Yep. Alright, that's everybody. We're doing good so far. The shit's going down though. Yeah, I guess it seems like the right option. Are you sure about that? What? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that sounds like a nice plan. Do another save there. It's only been about 20 minutes, alright. I guess it's mostly gonna be the same things. Oop. Oh my god. Scammed. What? Okay, I fucking swear they're just changing who likes which words at this point. Or am I like brain dead? I don't even know at this point. Like, what? That was a nice guess. We're doing good so far. Damn it. What? Okay. I think that should be enough for it to count. Yeah, that might be why. Scammed. Yeah, are you sure about that? Yeah, damn, why are you trying to pull a scam on me? What, like, well, what a nice one. So what did I do? There we go. Close enough. Or not actually. Those words mean completely not opposite things, but they're not related at all, I guess. I don't know. I'm brain dead. Don't listen to anything I say. What? Are you triggered into doing what? Oh. Got him. Why you do this? Free cookies, though. That's one way to scam. outplayed. Nobody knows. Didn't mean to be late, please. Like, you might not have invited it at least. Yeah, sounds like a good plan. Into the closet we go. Yep, this seems like it should be the right place. I haven't seen this one before, so I selectively agreed it. That's cool. Alright, we never actually get to do the festival because we get scammed right before it happens. This is definitely new. Okay, this is literally the exact same classroom that we were in at the start. Nice job. I scammed. Who's the second one? Unicorn Nation, right? How do you forget that? It's one hell of a bottle. Hey, that's pretty good. Well, you just wait. Yeah, I definitely never saw that one before. Wait, what the fuck? Why is my own stream on video? Wait. Oops, I thought my own stream didn't even have sound. That's awkward. Down syndrome caught us again. I guess not. Oh, should I click? I'm gonna click something. Was that how you burned it? Is that how you almost burned down your house, though? Just a little, maybe. Yep, I've seen that one too, though. Hmm. There we go, that should be better. Just changing the crippling volume. You know, so it doesn't go full retard. Let's go down the line, I guess. Saw that one too and even made a horrible meme of it. And our last one as well. Damn, we got a lot of options, right? Like, why isn't it just to show just choose her automatically when she's last? Okay then. Well, of course we are, because there's only five people in this club. Or, you know, probably a bit of both. The link to video, yeah, sure. I don't have links banned in my chat, so if you want to drop a meme or some shit like that, then you could do that. You know, I've already beaten the game anyway, there's not really much to spoil. Suicide. Sounds about right. There we go. Well, that was something. Welcome to the party, at least. The party of, one person so far, it seems like. I mean, that was interesting. I feel like I've seen that somewhere before already, but it works. Thank you for your videos. Definitely been through this part before. I don't remember everything about it. It was like, I think it was like a couple weeks ago I played through the actual game. I made the last 2 days, or is there like a different one for this one? I don't even know. I guess probably not. True ending right now. We're just working on the first part of it. Still got two more playthroughs of Act 1 we gotta do after this. feel like that would be the right thing to choose. Alright, there we go. So we got saved right in there. Alright. Alright. Should be still most of the same words before. Sure, that seems to work. I think it please, you don't even have a ribbon, what the fuck are you jumping for? What up? I keep doing that every time. What do I do this? I'm just gonna reset it. I'm saying you glitched out anyway. Sense spirit. Okay, let's restart Reno again. Go full retard. I've learned my lesson with this one. Who uses email anymore? Let's be real here. Email is so outdated. Huh? Alright, that should be good enough. No sense in translation. Oh, right.
Yep.
I like the gate and owl. I gotta drop the memes constantly, right? Shit's going down. She already knows the future, lol. Gotta predict the future, am I right? That's how you do it these days. Breaking the fourth wall is just common sense. What exactly happens to this day? I don't remember. Alright, it's poems. I think for this one you don't even actually have to make the poems for her. I think you just get the picture based on what option you choose, like right before the shit goes down. Yeah, don't be pulling shit like that. Oh, I actually haven't seen this one before, I don't think. Not quite sure what it's about, but alright then. I'll take it. It works. Looks like my headset fell off. Damn, I haven't seen this one either. I'm confused as shit, but alright. Whoops. Went full retard again. Sounds about right. Wait a minute. Did we actually get to even see your poem today? We did. Okay, I'm dumb. How to avoid the question 101. That's one way to do it. Trolling, are we? Alright, fine. I guess you have to choose one of them, but we're already gonna do their own playthroughs, so I guess we'll just choose one and then just spam the spacebar. I've already seen her thing on the weekend or whatever the fuck it was, I don't remember. Or so it is the weekend then, alright. That's what I was thinking. Don't remember how it went originally. I think you were just now telling me. Sounds like a good plan, right? See me tomorrow. Are you sure about that? I'm not sure if you're gonna be seeing much tomorrow, but you know. I might see you. Oh yeah, I forgot to discuss Pam, because we're already doing her part next anyway. Can't do the skip. Might actually just cut this part out in the video anyway. Cubed. Nick, please, what did she say? I feel like I know. Yeah, I believe you have to pick. I'm gonna pick the top option for this one. And there's a third picture. There we go. Alright, so for getting the good ending, you need to not finish this day, so I suppose I have to reset back to the first poem here, but I plan on uploading all of this playthrough, so I think I'm going to split it up into like 5 or 6 parts, so let's just end the stream here, and you know, just save that one there. And then back to the main menu.